And as someone who loves a good design, this boat was designed more like an airplane or using automobile design trends. So it's very sleek, not like your typical pontoon.